Guys, so I tried to make my video before and I uploaded it and it kind of sat on YouTube just processing for like ever, and it's like a minute long, minute and a half long video, so I figured I'd just make another one and try to see if that works better. My hair looks really bad because I pretty much just took a shower, so it looks horrible, but oh well. Anyway, this week's video, the two questions, because well, I missed last week, and I'm sorry about that, guys. But anyway, now to catch up. I like how I'm turning into this white thing because of the lamp right here. See? Anyway, though, so, first question. Was do I decorate for Halloween? And that's no, I don't. I'm far too lazy. And second was have I ever experienced the Freshman 15? And the answer to that one is also no. I guess not, because I haven't really like my weight hasn't really changed like in the past year. Hold on. I got a text. From somebody. Oh, that's mean. Anyway, back to what I was talking about. Yeah. No, never really experienced it. So my question for today is, I know my question, I'm just making weird faces now. Anyway, for some reason I can't text and vlog at the same time. There we go. Anyway, my question for the week is because there's Halloween's coming up and well, yeah, Halloween's coming up and so I want to know, are you dressing up for Halloween, and if so, what are you dressing up as? Yay! So and now I'm gonna play with things because I'm in a Target. That's weird. How do I get rid of that? There we go. That's weird. I don't like that. There's four of me. There's so many. I feel like ridiculous. People are gonna be like, "What the hell are you doing?" Oh well. This is my favorite hat ever. I'm just talking now. I'm gonna be honest. Hopefully, like after the question, you were just like, oh, I'm gonna skip out now. Amber's gonna talk mindlessly about things. That was my phone. Well, I'm gonna go. I'll talk to you guys later.